Hi everyone, this is Farheen from the Digi Creators and I hope all of you are doing great. Thank you so much to each one of you for tuning in and welcome to a brand new episode. I can't even begin to tell you how excited I am about this episode. We at the Digi Creators have planned out something really exciting for you guys. For the next 7 days, we will be talking about how to make a digital marketing strategy for diverse industries. So we've tried our best to cover all the major industries like the agriculture sector, the service sectors, we have something for the budding photographers as well, and my favorite, the pharma industry too, and much more for the 7-day podcast challenge. Whether you are a local, small or medium business owner, having a digital marketing strategy in place is extremely important. You need to be innovative and constantly look out for unique ways to involve your target audience and obviously to achieve your brand goals. So before we begin, I think you would be interested in knowing who I am and what does our agency do. I am Farheen Mubarak, your host, hailing from Mumbai and working as a content writer with the Digi Creators. The Digi Creators, founded by Hafiz Sheikh, is a startup digital marketing agency and is among the best homegrown digital marketing leaders in Mumbai, Maharashtra. Founded in the year 2020, we proudly have a core team of over 5+ members. We not only implement new strategies every week, but also source up-to-date optimization techniques. For our patrons, we provide special focus to businesses as well as brand goals. While there are many players in the market right now, we have an affirmative tactic which owns a client-centric approach backed by creativity and client acquisition marketing to deliver business results to our customers. We are fully dedicated to learn and understand your business as well as your needs by overcoming any hurdle coming your way. Currently, we are working with over 5+ local brands and continually striving to maintain a perfect balance between technology and people. About our founder and CEO, Hafiz Sheikh, also known as Digital Hafiz, is often referred to as a one-man army. He has changed the entire meaning of digital marketing at the young age of 23. With his charming and inspirational personality, he has managed to shape the career of tons of individuals to make digital marketing a prospective career. His motto in life is to help expand small, medium, and local businesses through digital marketing and support them in ranking amongst the top and best digital marketing agencies in Mumbai. Over the years, he has worked with 1,000+ clients globally and worked with top brands like Johnson & Johnson Vision, P&G, Omco India, and many more. Digital Hafiz was famed for his work and recently recognized by the Disrupt magazine, India edition. So that is all for today. We have come to an end with this episode. And like I said, we are taking up this 7-day podcast challenge where we will be posting 7 different digital marketing strategies for various industries. Stay tuned with us for more and don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss out on our upcoming episodes. Last but not the least, your review means the world to us. So don't forget to drop in your comments and your honest feedback. Looking forward to hear from all of you very soon. Bye-bye.